Ah, okay. That's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing. This thing is fire, bro. It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made. Completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked-up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon. Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium.
Upgrade your wardrobe and finally become the person you believe yourself to be. Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
Cool, I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prize cars is right below the podium.
Take care.
Okay, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You'd think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole storage to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there. These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there.
haven't killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
Nightmare!
all the employees at the Diamond have different security clearances based on what they do. But since we're trying to get into the Podium storage, one of the valet guys is gonna be our target. Let's pay him a visit.
Please don't shoot!
And now...
Okay, see if this cringy little shit knows where the keycard is.
Don't shoot! Come on! Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it! Take it! It's yours!
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure, he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone. Thinking, and I think we can all agree that getting gassed in a tunnel is not the way to go out. I think the fire department should have some spare masks you can pick up. Make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow. Once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets.
Fight the evil of boredom.
This is gonna be our distraction.
Rich people truly are happier.
To put it all on red, boss. Only it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car. Right?
What's up? Come on in.
Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack.
That's what's up.
Follow a guard to find the mess. Then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
Motherfucker!
What's up? Bye.
Vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.